Virgin de Guadalupe, otherwise known as Jacques Etienne.